behalf of myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith, and all of us on EA Sports, our action today comes from La Liga Santander. Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do we? It speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides, can't wait for this one.
Barcelona, who have this wonderful home record in the league.
Confidence is just flowing through these players after 14 wins in their 16 games.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of the right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they've been influenced a little bit by Barcelona's approach, that team ethic more than the Galactico approach.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. In goal, Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Cristiano Ronaldo starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. So much excitement in the stadium, he can reach out and touch it almost, and El Clasico now is underway. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Carvajal. Well, he's got support here. Going forward well. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Lionel Messi. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball, guiding it through. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Dangerous ball in from Messi. Good defensive clearance there. And shoots! It's a corner again. Corner's taken. Titi. Busquets. Messi! Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum and also losing this match.
It's Barcelona in front. Modric. Here's Casemiro. Kroos. Now Casemiro, Lionel Messi, played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Modric.
Sergio Busquets. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Kroos. Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. Aldo. Kroos.
Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Goes the corner and they get it away. Toni Kroos on to Bale. Casemiro got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Modric. Some options now for the pass. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. It's coming up now. Another view of Messi's goal.
Well, he's hit it first time, he's hit it hard. And that's what did for the keeper, I think. Couldn't move to his right quickly enough.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Modric. Well, they're in a good position here. Work really to read the intention of the pass. Marcelo. Ronaldo. Now Casemiro. Ronaldo. Now that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Luis Suarez. It's Messi. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Rakitic. Possibilities for Barcelona. Gonna try his luck. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner played in.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Lionel Messi. Dembele. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position there. Modric. Guiding it through. Sent strongly. Tries to punch it away. Benzema's gone near post, that's where the ball's gone. Saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Well, the referee has signalled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Business as usual for Barcelona in the first half, and they lead at home at the break.
Still some work to do in the second half, because I can see a fight back coming from the visitors.
Possibilities for Barcelona. Gonna try his luck.
Well, so far so good for Barcelona, leading at half-time. Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Ivan Rakitic. On to Ronaldo.
That advantage works for Real Madrid.
I like the look of this attack. Coutinho.
Came on strong and guiding the pass through.
Aim for Gareth Bale.
Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Dembele. Ivan Rakitic. Way back. Jordi Alba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid.
In control, it's Toni Kroos. Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before he receives it.
Benzema! It's a goal and they're in front.
Angled the ball in with that touch, knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing, it was so clean, that contact.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Jordi Alba. Sergi Roberto. Samuel Umtiti. Luis Suarez.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Oh, what a shame. That counter-attack looked as though it had goal written all over it. Karim Benzema. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
They could pose some danger now.
Bale.
Benzema.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Coutinho.
Messi.
Dembele.
Guiding it through.
That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Benzema. Karim Benzema. Could be dangerous. Pass, 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 and the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those up. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
Carvajal.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
No stoppage. Play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Crisp defending there.
We've got to get rid of the ball somehow, otherwise they're in trouble.
Toni Kroos. Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Benzema.
And he's trying to get it away.
Here's Vidal. They're keeping the ball patiently, probing. They need to penetrate the opposition if they're going to equalise. Rakitic! It's a brilliant match. And it's all square once more with this late equaliser. But we're not yet into the dying embers of the game. There's still a chance for more to happen. It's that kind of match.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been. Well, the 90 minutes have been played plus the added time, and we're still level.
Busquets.
Messi! Ronaldo.
Kroos.
Possibilities for Barcelona.
Going to try his luck.
Guiding the pass through. Aim for Gareth Bale.
Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
In control, it's Toni Kroos.
Always knows what he's going to do with the ball before...
Benzema!
It's a goal and they're in front.
They're keeping the ball patiently, probing. They need to penetrate the opposition. Rakitic!